About to destroy that box or whatever that is.
There are you.
Homie. Okay.
Nigga, shut the fuck up. I'm calling.
Maybe if I get up there.
When I find you, I can crush you.
There, that container.
Yeah.
That's my exit.
You cannot hide.
Need to get him to clear the opening.
Run!
It is Jason Goose!
Just drop!
I hate Jason Goose!
Miles, you need a haircut, my nigga.
Just let me know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Help? Miles? Damn!
Hey, leave him alone!
Aw, fuck.
Big mistake, kid.
Look at his haircut, bro. This nigga don't care about nothing.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Kid's got guts.
Hip squared.
Let's go.
What the hell's he saying? Not gonna be saying anything in a second.
Let me fight him.
Whoa.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
Damn, bro. They'll never let me do the fun stuff.
I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
So when I get to tell him that I'm Spider-Man.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles.
He don't recognize his voice.
Yuri, figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
Keep the faith?
Mercenaries a bad name. Never touch his grip. So they attacked me, but of course, I'm the criminal here. Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
Hit his head. Oh, damn.
Got him out of here.
Sleep it off.
Fuck you doing, nigga.
See that coming.
SA report in. SA-47 is offline. Someone confirm his whereabouts.
Sable agent.
More Sable guys. Good news? There is no good news.
Spider-Man, that Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it, but they don't care if...
was gonna take him down anyway. This just makes it more fun. Thanks.
I ain't said nothing in a while.
Great. More of them. Look, I may consider surrendering if you let me flare the siren on the way to lock up.
Look out.
Hitting them out. One hitter quitter. Damn.
Seriously? How else did you think that would end? Captain, all the people in the cells are out, and they've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it.
Mission. I'ma check the thing. Start uploading these vids. I got more hard drives so I could record more at once, but
Electro trying to destroy our power grid. The Vulture raining death from above. Spider-Man egging them both on in the very heart of our our cities, brawling like children. Lethal children, pitching a tantrum of death and destruction. I'm often asked, why do menaces like this end up with awesome powers? Why not someone like you, Jonah? Well, I have considered trying to use advanced science to give me powers, only so I could protect you in a more hands-on way, of course.